Thank you. My name is Ed Kennedy, candidate for City Council. I'd like to thank you all for coming. The role of the City Councilor, or the role of the City Council is, the City Council is the legislative body for the city. It's responsible for the budget, approving the budget, making reductions whenever they can. City Council is also responsible for setting public policy in the city and for making sure that the city manager implements that public policy. I think it's fair to point out that during the recent recession, the city manager and the City Council did a commendable job in keeping the city fiscally sound, as took place in most other communities throughout the Commonwealth. But they did that by raising their taxes every year. They did that by raising fees. They did that by reducing or diminishing city services. It just can't go on that way. There has to be some growth in the tax base, and there hasn't been. What we've seen is the hotel go off the tax roll. What we've seen is St. Joseph's Hospital go off the tax roll. You can't have the tax base shrinking and expect that we're going to move on without raising taxes endlessly, and we can't do that. If you look at the GM project, the GM project has been in place for 10 years, and there's really not much to show for it. There is a garage that the city paid for. Although we could have gotten federal transportation money, we didn't do that. We paid for the whole thing. And so we have parking there. Parking was not what was the matter down in the GM area. The only other project that's gone forth in the GM area to date is 8 condominiums. And those were built during the heyday, not during the recession. And none of those condos sold, they're all rented out. So something has to be done about increasing the tax base. Thank you. Hi, once again, I'm Ed Kennedy, and I'm running for City Council. I don't know if all of you remember, but I served on the City Council for 4 terms back in the 70s and 80s, which was about 25 years ago. So that puts me, I think, in a unique position as a candidate of being able to offer experience and a fresh perspective. And I think a fresh perspective is what we need. Raising fees and fines and asking city councils to forfeit their salaries, that's relatively short money. What we really need to do on the revenue side is economic development. And we need to look at the policies that we have for economic development in place now, because they aren't working. And so we need to change those and become way more aggressive about economic development than what we are. And I think we should, you know, one of the things that we should do is relook at the JAM plan and exactly what we're going to do there and how we're going to do it, because so far nothing's happened there. Thank you very much.